collecting multiple slices of one.
That smile is a very common reaction when people work with a simulator.
We learn from our mistakes. We always say, no, we learn from our mistakes. Because this you can do any number of times and then learn. Correct yourself.
Yeah. I'm Dr. Suresh, Director of MediScan Systems. Today we are installing the first OBGYN ultrasound simulator in the country. Now this is a simulator by which we can use the simulator for training doctors in the technique of ultrasound, in pregnancy ultrasound and also gynecological conditions. And it has got more than 60 different types of pathologies which are there, so that once the doctors get trained in this, it will be much more easier for them to do on real patients. Like any other area, for example, flight simulation or any other area, simulation training is a standard established form of training. And we are very glad to say that for the first time it has come for ultrasound also. And this, the model which we have is a very advanced model, which actually has a live baby inside of different ages. So small baby to large baby to different types of abnormalities can also be diagnosed in this.
Thank you, sir.